we did today. I'm really proud of the health task force that we've appointed. We've got a good cross section. There's three people there. Mayor already mentioned one that are with UT Health Science Center, and then we have two people from our Bexar County Hospital District doing business as University Hospital, Dr. Brian Alsip and Dr. Jason Motto. So we got a very good team. They got a very, very difficult job ahead of them, trying to plan, in addition to other things, trying to plan how we would phase in and what are the things that we need to do as we phase in. And the face mask is certainly one of those, and that's why we put that in place right here at this time.